Okay. Here we go. All right. Let's see here. I kind of want to bring some of these into it. There's a pale green that I want that I think this green would overpower. Excuse me. I'm so phlegmy today. Probably the coffee. Where to start? Let's just start. Oh, you know. And grab a paper towel. Be right back. That stopped abruptly. Music's a bit louder than normal. Thank you. I kind of have trouble dealing with that background, but that'll probably be the last thing I finish on this painting at this rate. And this I already know what to do with, so I guess it makes sense to just continue. In this area for a while. I made better time than I thought I would last time, so maybe I won't spend the whole time on this spot. Forgot there were also bits that I wanted to paint on the side, so I can't totally color the water in right now. Ooh, it just got quiet. Do-do-do-do-do. Be right back. I let my coffee cool off, and so I don't want to drink it cold. So I'm going to dump this out and refill it. Be right back. I do not like cold coffee. I feel like it doesn't hit the tongue right if it's not hot. But I don't like it scalding either, funny enough. I feel like I say that too much. Sounds like we're remaking the old server on Valheim. We've been having troubles with our server. The host has been worried about it. Well, it's the Xbox server, so it's a write-off of his Xbox. But apparently they've had some glitches, and we're going to start over on the same map, but just on a server instead. Or same seed, different server. So that ought to be interesting. This brush isn't working for me for detail today. Maybe my mind isn't working for detail today. Oh, sorry about that. Here, I was so focused on what I was doing that I didn't even notice I moved it aside. You didn't miss much. All I did was add a couple things here, and I added another cattail there. Thank you. All we are is dust on the paint tray, dude. And I'm not going anywhere, but it feels like the painting's like slipping away from me. Maybe I'll zoom out a bit more, help me out. Way too strong. black screen. That may be on your end. I've just opened it in three different windows and it looks fine to me. Thanks for the heads up though. Maybe try resetting your browser. Oh no. That's odd. So I can see it here, I can see in that browser, and then when I opened up a different channel, I was still able to see it. So, is it only my channel for you that's doing that? I feel like I'm getting singled out. Getting bullied. Help! Oh no. Sorry about that. I can describe what I'm painting to you, I suppose. If you really wanted. The painting is too beautiful. Yes, that's right. Well, I'm painting an Alaskan marsh in autumn. So it might not be the most beautiful thing, but I happen to like it. It's got a lot of fall colors, and there's a family of swans on the water. And eventually, I hope to make it into my own little custom magic card. It's a card game that I play not frequently, but I have been known to play it. I used to play it a lot more. Can you see it now? Good. Well, in that case, I'll give you the tour of the painting that you weren't allowed to see a second ago. Are you able to see that? If so, I'm glad. That'll save my voice. I was doing a stream just a little bit ago where I was talking so much that I pretty much lost my voice by the end of it. It was pretty fun though. Talking just constantly. Well, now that you can see it, what do you think? Or did the second you saw it, you left? Oof, that's what he's painting? I'm out. Looks like that's exactly what happened. An in and out kind of day, I noticed. Thanks to that lurker that's hanging around. I appreciate that. Sometimes it's a little dejecting to have no one, you know, watching at all. Excuse me. The closer I get to finishing this part, the more I see I need more orange in it, which is a good problem to have because the orange is so overpowering. shoot. There it is. Yeah, that orange is way too red, funny enough. I have to water it down from now on. Thank you. Oh no, I've been quiet too long. I started whistling through my teeth. Problem with painting with no one in the stream is I start to get in my own head. Think that's the biggest problem. Not enough distraction. Which is funny because you'd think like no distraction is a good thing, right? You're focusing or something, but sometimes your worst enemy is one right inside you. Trying not to be negative. Have to keep doing that until I get rid of that glow that's around the plants. I hope I don't make the water too dark. I don't know why in some places the brown is turning like white almost. I guess that's an optical illusion because of the blue in the background, but I also don't want to go so overboard with the brown. Like I feel like I'm doing. stopped abruptly as well. All right, well, I think I'm going to call it there. Appreciate the people that stopped by, and I just spilt some paint on my... I barely moved it, I thought. Well, at least it didn't get on the painting. That would have sucked. Didn't, right? No, it didn't. Good. I'm gonna have to get a new one of these mats if I ever start playing Magic live again. Look how stained it is. Jeez. Maybe I'll throw it in the wash. Are you allowed to wash these? I don't know. Well, on that note, I'm going to snag a picture real quick, just for progress sake. Guess I'll say have a good night. Oh, I see a lurker just joined. Sorry, I'm getting off right now, so I appreciate you stopping by though. And yeah, have a good evening, everyone. Hope to stream again on Saturday. Maybe I'll go longer. But yeah. I'll call it there for now. See ya.